happy camper, happy camper, happy camper. Oh.
Yeah, life can be super happy, life can be super sad. I'm trying super hard to separate the good and bad. I go back to my future just to get to my past, but knowing me, my DeLorean will probably crash. Sometimes I get in a taxi when I ain't got no cash. Worry if my credit card don't work, then I might have to dash. Have the cab driver chase me 20 blocks on 7th Ave, and if he catching up to me, I know he'll wanna kick my ass. Damn, that's one hell of an imagination. Even worse than talking to these girls, I get infatuated. Send a text and it go green, wonder what that fucking mean. Like, did it send? Has it been seen? Why ain't she running back to me? Probably chatting with some other guys and I feel jealousy. 2 days later, she write back like, S-R-Y, I fell asleep. I think I'll be alone forever. Maybe I'll live with my parents. That way I can eat good food and never feel embarrassed. Cause sometimes I let my ego get the best of me. Sometimes I wonder why my stress is stressing me. Sometimes I lay awake and I can't go to sleep. This is my introduction to anxiety. Sometimes I need someone to take control of me. Sometimes I let my demons get a hold of me. Sometimes I think this shit ain't what it used to be. This is my introduction to anxiety. Okay, class. Settle down, this is your teacher talking. I got the girls in the OC flipping like Misha Barton. The only time I socialize is at a pizza party. Usually I see a party, overthink and keep on walking. Cause what if the friends I came with leave me with a bunch of strangers? Standing all alone, I won't have no one to play drinking games with. And now I'm semi-famous, all they want is a selfie with me. Or several shots of whiskey to test my masculinity and see how we compare. Or have a story for their friends, but I still feel like just some fucking guy, so none of it makes sense. I don't need attention, I need an intervention from the internet. Like I got sent home from a school suspension. Staring at my ceiling and I'm trying to make sense of it. Asking no one in particular, is this the best it gets? Swear to God, I hope it's not. Also know I shouldn't swear. Used to give a thousand fucks, but nowadays I just don't care. Cause sometimes I let my ego get the best of me. Sometimes I wonder why my stress is stressing me. Sometimes I lay awake and I can't go to sleep. This is my introduction to anxiety. Sometimes I need someone to take control of me. Sometimes I let my demons get a hold of me. Sometimes I think this shit ain't what it used to be. This is my introduction to anxiety.
This is my introduction.